business with me. The way yonder is all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue. Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real-life person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue?
My name is Rosabeth.
Thank you so much for rescuing me.
Oh, you're that traveler. I still haven't thanked you.
Well, I'm quite a hand at pyromancy.
So perhaps you could consider this my thanks. I was attacked and turned to stone, I think. I owe you my life. If you had not come... Oh, I feel shameful, wearing these rags. I hate to burden you further, as you've already saved my life, but just look at me. My clothes are in tatters. Do you have any clothing that you could spare? I'll take anything, whatever you don't need. I'm not particular when it comes to apparel. Anything at all will do. Just put it on the ground, and I'll change into it later. Thank you so much. After I change into this, I'm heading for Majula. I'm not sure where I might find the Lord, but perhaps Majula is my best chance.
Is that a sh- Here, Tassila. However...
Leave me be. What business have you here, traveler? You may call me Vengal, if I deserve a name in this sorry state. 'Tis rare to flap these gums. This is pleasant. Long ago, I was hired to defend the kingdom. I remember a long, brutal fight, and then somebody killed me. So I thought, I came to, and found myself like this. I don't know what explains it, but it's not so bad, really. Now I watch the days go by, and gaze at the night sky, thinking of the finer things, far removed from war. I'd grown weary of battle, but did not realize it until now. I know not what brings you on this journey, nor will I deign to ask. You may bear a great burden, don't we all? I prefer to stay my distance, but I want to warn you of something. My body, I see visions. My body, headless, raging without me. My body wielding my sword, a sword forged only to kill. My body will show no mercy. If you see the wretched thing, stay far away. I learn new things every day. Things never learned in battle. And thanks to you, I've recalled the joy of conversation. If I can help you, if you require something, do speak up. May we meet again, one day soon.
I remember you.
Don't you scare me like that. I thought you were him. That bastard with the ring lives in Brightstone Cove down the way. I'm gonna find him and settle the score. Nobody insults me like that. For the good of the world and for my own honor, I won't let that bastard live another day. For the good of the world,
satisfied? No interest. Oh, there you are. I'm here in Medulla thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy. But if that might help you, come to me. Be safe.
Bearer of the curse.